When you want to practice some more amazing arpeggio, but not so complicated, you can use your thumb and your index in combination. And you play together the 6th string and the 3rd string, just like this. Then you will play the 2nd string with your middle finger and the 1st string with your index, just like this.